Hello there. Monday promises to be a sunny and very warm day, but we will continue to see some mist affecting eastern coasts. On Sunday evening, we'll see any showers die away, then clear skies for most, although mist will continue to plague eastern coastal areas and the Northern Isles. Temperatures falling into single figures in the coolest spots, but very warm in the west, with temperatures holding in double figures. On Monday morning, plenty of strong sunshine inland. But areas of haar and mist continuing to plague both the eastern coast and the Northern Isles, and cloudy at times across the Western Isles too, with a brisk southerly breeze developing. Very warm tomorrow, with temperatures peaking at around 24 degrees, although always cooler under the mistiness along those eastern coasts. It stays dry and warm on Tuesday and Wednesday, with some sunshine along east coasts as that haar finally clears away.